Benfica want Jose Mourinho and admit, money is no object in chase for sack Man United boss. Benfica president Luis Filipe Vieira says he has not spoken to Jose Mourinho about the manager's job at the Estadio da Luz but insists money is no object if the former Manchester United boss wants to return to his homeland. Mourinho had a brief spell in charge of Benfica, lasting just 9 league games, back in 2000 before making his mark with Uniao de Leiria and then Porto. Reports at the weekend claimed that Mourinho, who was sacked by United last month, had turned down the opportunity to replace Rui Vitoria, who was axed by Benfica last week. But Vieira told Portuguese broadcaster SIC, "I am his friend. Who would not like to have Mourinho? But, I have not talked to him. If he says yes tomorrow, he'll be here at the drop of a hat. Money is no issue for Benfica." Mourinho lasted 2.5 years at Old Trafford, where he won the League Cup and Europa League, but left with them well off the pace set by Liverpool and Manchester City in the Premier League and outside the Champions League places. He has also been linked with two of his former clubs, Inter Milan and Real Madrid. Meanwhile, the brother of Paul Pogba is glad Mourinho was shown the door by United. The French midfielder and Mourinho had a very public fallout, but he has been born again under Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. And Matthias Pogba told French radio station RMC, "The problem was Mourinho, right down the line. From what we see of Mourinho, he always wants to be the maestro, the center of attention. Paul doesn't even calculate that aspect. You respect him, he will respect you, you trust him, he will make you big matches."